Welcome back live here at Lawler Rink in North Andover, Massachusetts, on the campus of Merrimack College as the Warriors host Notre Dame for the second night in a row. Lamb's on the brakes, lets Sam Hare go by. Carrying up through neutral is Sini. Look at the speed by Sini. Down the left wing circle, in front, score! What a great play. Matthew Tibbett!
In the puck to a point where he could make the exchange. Look at him blow by that defenseman. Couldn't make the pivot. Now watch the pass right on the tape.
Titkin will play it off the boards for LeBlanc. Popped it free to Scotty. And Scotty's off to the races. Piega off right side. John Gustafson moves in. Takes the shot and scores! Great job by Gustafson. He faked the pass. Went to the backhand. And Merrimack has a two-goal lead.
Off boards, freshman. Just a nice play off his forehand to freeze the goaltender to get him come out of the net.
Kept alive by Colomattis again. Christie backhands it for Gustafson. Hampus stepping in. Scores! Hampus Gustafson over the shoulder of Peterson with a power play goal.
You get a look at it here. See him lean into that shot, and he just blows it over Cal Peterson's blocker. And that's just good positioning on their part.
Heading. Got it off for Tibbett. Scores! Tibbett's wrist shot broke through. Inestroza pivots away from Mansfield. Cuts back down low. Inestroza out in front and scores.
A little too late. Inestroza walking.
An overtime loss last night and a pretty convincing 4-1 victory over the Irish tonight here on home ice. And the guy who was facing those 18 shots joining us downstairs now, Rasmus Tirronen. Congratulations, Rasmus. From your perspective, was it difficult to stay in the flow of the game, especially when you only saw two shots in that first period?
Yeah, it was pretty tough, but the guys were playing pretty well in front of me, so I mean, I don't mind if I face two shots, that means we're doing something good, right?
Rasmus, did you find over the summer a new technique in training to control pucks? You didn't give up a rebound all night long. And it's just, I mean, I think you've always done a good job with that, but you were sensational tonight.
Well, thank you. We kind of went into the summer with a new mindset. I've always kind of wanted to work hard every summer, but this summer, especially like coming into my senior year, just wanted to work, make sure that nothing, I don't leave anything to chance that I can control. So I had a good summer, and now it's kind of, I'm reaping the benefits of it, so.
No question.
Big win tonight over Notre Dame. You guys now back up above 500 in Hockey East. What do you feel like the prospects are for this team over the long term?
I mean, I think this team has shown that it's, we don't give up. No matter what, we find a way, and Notre Dame played. We had a little bit of a tough game yesterday against these guys, but slept on it and came back with a new attitude and a little bit of a new game plan, and That's the score right there. So,
well, Rasmus, we appreciate the time. Congratulations on the win, and get a rest. You'll need it for next weekend.
Thank you, guys.